I will talk about snacking in diabetes. Snacking means in between meals आप जो खाते हो उसको snacking बोलते हैं. But ये अच्छे है आपके लिए कि नहीं, that we have to see. If you eat many times during the day, तो there is a persistent increase in the sugar levels and there is also insulin resistance and inadequate control of diabetes. So those patients who are having diabetes, पहले ऐसी we used to believe कि थोड़ा थोड़ा खाना चाहिए throughout the day. But that theory also is not now approved. Instead of having 6 meals a day as it was advised previously, you should have 2 large meals and healthy snacking in between. Healthy snacking में आप क्या लोगे? Low carbohydrate snacks, जैसा कि half a apple और one half cup of salad or one boiled egg, or you can have 5 cherry tomatoes, or you can have 5 baby carrots, something like that. कि you can't have heavy or more than 100 calorie diets in snacking. 100 calories से जो कम है, that diet you can take. And ऐसा भी prove हुआ है कि if you have only meals and in between high or healthy calorie diet, your diabetes will be better controlled, you will have less complications of diabetes, and also you will have a good quality of life. Thank you.